Susan Alexander.
Gisele Noel.
And we're with another edition of The Denial Show.
That's right. Susan, did you hear that Michael Douglas got HPV throat cancer and Catherine Zeta-Jones had bipolar disorder?
Wow, they're the most powerful disease couple in Hollywood. Listen, Michael and Catherine, if you don't think you're going to be known now for all your diseases rather than your acting, then you are in denial.
Denial.